You know, no truer words can be said. Oh, Ophelia, you've been on my mind since the flood. Oh, Ophelia, heaven help a fool, well, that falls in love. You know, Ophelia, now that's predated. That's ancient. Nobody really remembers it. It's sort of kind of like Mesopotamia. Ask a kid how to spell Mesopotamia. They're like, where's Mesopotamia? It's not on the maps anymore. That's why they don't know how to spell it. Remember, this is going to be like a summer like none other. It's going to be like a Midsummer Night's Dream, where there's fairies in the sky. You're going to see all kind of weird things. And a lot of dancing. Lots of shuffling. Lots of, well, kind of like a Midsummer Night's Dream. Fairy tales. Fantasies. Fairies that prance around in the forest. You know? It's going to be a Midsummer Night's Dream kind of summer. And you're going to need some special types of, well, equipment. Not too much. Just the general stuff. But I think that you can make it. I think that if you stumble on a fairy, the fairy, well, if you're nice to the fairy will let you go. If you do something, well, harmful to the fairy, who knows what the fairy is going to do? You know, just be kind out there. Enjoy the summer. It's going to be so much fun. I might not be around, but there will be several representatives that will be around to take my place if I'm not here. The summer is going to be fun. And remember, 9/9/21. It's the National Day of Sex. So you get through the summer. You don't do anything crazy in the summer. Well, September. That's going to be, well, it's going to be a day to remember. That day is going to go down. Well, it's going to go down.